Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome to holiday day 5, I think we're on. Yeah, and today we are going to a zoo. So we're having a break from Water Towers. We are going there tomorrow, but we are going to a zoo called Yorkshire Wildlife Park. It is an hour and a half away, drive away from here. So that is why I'm already dressed. We got up nice and early to make sure we're there early. So we're going to go there. The main reason why we're going here is because they have polar bears and we really want to see polar bears. So let's get in the car and let's go.
Yeah, and there's fresh water.
There's fresh water.
And there looks like fresh cat.
Let's get you there.
Wow,
we check you on it.
He's in the shade having a sleep.
I don't blame him. Poor her. Could be her.
What's yours doing? Where's yours?
Thank you.
a bit. They're not very white. Are they eating the grass?
I wouldn't want to ride the water.
That's your car. At least it's not your phone.
Imagine if it was left.
Yeah. Fine, don't need water.
There we go.
Oh well.
Oh, how majestic he looks.
Yeah, it just goes distorted though, doesn't it? Sometimes you're almost better zooming in a little bit and then just crop it.
No, yeah, for me,
I got the phone.
I think it's actually just great.
Oh!
Coming off there.
He's ready to go.
Gonna hop. Woohoo! Yeah. Same.
Oh, these are big ones.
Now this is the cage I've been waiting to see. Oh.
These are big ones.
They're popping polar bears.
These are big beauties.
No.
Oh, they're actually our big polar bears.
No.
I know, right?
Oh, that's a clean.
Yeah, yeah, you're popping. Yeah, you're popping. Yeah, you're popping.
There's nothing in there, it's a rock, but...
There's one up there as well.
There he is.
Oh yeah!
Oh.